All right, so gonna be hopping on that Minecraft train where there's a story mod. I won't elaborate further for newer viewers, but I'm hopping on the Minecraft train. Story mod. Hey, okay, motherfucker. Gonna name the world. No cheese, no nothing. Just motherfucker with dream. For who's willing to sacrifice their own well-being. I really got... Oh. This is inspired by Forge Labs and the YouTubers who did this mod. You'll find out what mod it is. You'll find out what mod it is when I go into a cave. But right now, it's just boring. Pro tip, a hoe. It doesn't take any durability damage when going through leaves, grass, or plants. That's what a hoe is used for. And that's what hoes are used for. I know how the mod works. I'm just afraid. I'm afraid of what I don't know. Fuck it. God damn it, I went through all the coal. Heard that this mod was the hero brain of today's generation. Fuck it, why not? That's what I said. I just saw that baby's mother. What the fuck was that? Oh, I had just been rendering. Oh, here's that sheep. I'm gonna regret that decision later. Looks like a limp dick. Alright. Fuck it. We ball. I should have really installed Apple Skin. But eh, what am I going this for? Bro, what the fuck's this pussy ass cave looking bitch? I am scared. Because I've been playing for a little over 5 minutes now. And mod creator says, oh,
I'm back.
Take a leak. However, mod creator said that 5 minutes in it, 5 minutes. A 5 minute timer starts at the beginning of the game. And well, not 5 minutes, but 5 minutes from that timer starting, which lasts 44 minutes. That 44 minute timer. That 44 minute timer, it does some wild shit. I'm purposefully withholding information for your entertainment. Got a sense of a mystery. A sense of, oh, what could it be? I'm trying to do that. I did not like that. Most of y'all don't even know what 1.9 was. It's during the dark times of Minecraft. It's during the era of decline. And 1.9 it was combat update. The reason why the axe takes forever to equip. That's the reason why a fucking axe with all tools. Fucking axe is better than a diamond sword. Fucking stone axe. Not even iron. Fucking stone is better. Yeah, it's better than a diamond sword. However, comes at the cost of, well, that. Which I respect. Every Arabic house ever. Oi, bro, it's Tuesday, isn't it? Usually, I don't play Minecraft on this account. However, since there's no rocket launches, might as well. Since there's no rocket launchers, might as well substitute. As long as it's a Starlink mission, I don't care. Fucking Heavy's launching in a couple weeks. Do a little trolling. Grass takes longer to mine than dirt. I'm gonna have a series of peoples evenly spaced and have a long window going all the way around. Making this space because I know I'm gonna die a lot. Especially with
the thing.
Bruh. Fuck it. And tuck it. You know what? I'm gonna go back to base. Cook up the rest of the mutton. And head into the cave. I am not exaggerating when I say I am scared. I am very scared. I just don't shut because I know how to keep my composure. See how long that lasts. Already know where a cave is. I just gotta get to that cave. Welcome? Question mark? Nope, he's not a welcome. He's a dud. this is gonna be my new life for now. Objective down. Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh, it's here. Oh no. Oh no. That way. So I'm going to not. Oh, Jesus, fuck! Okay. Okay. Oh shit, it's near. Oh no. Nope, fuck that. Nope, fuck it. No wonder why. Ooh, I don't know. No wonder why the mod creator said it. Cause those cave sounds. In vanilla, they mean nothing. In this game, in this mod. It means it is here. I keep my head low. This is my first time actually, like, playing this mod. Why do I have to do this? Shaika. The mod creator got jump scared by his own mod. Ugh, fuck. What the fuck did I just hear? Something took a step. I don't like what I heard. What the fuck did I just hear? Every step I take could lead to me encountering it. Man, you're fucking shaking. That's how scared I am. Thank you, Minecraft, for the very calming music. It's totally helping. Well, actually, it's quite calming. It's quite calming knowing I'm being hunted. As far as I understand. And right now it exists. It exists. I don't like that. Right now, at this moment, it exists. I am afraid to exit out of this menu. I'm afraid. I know what's coming. I'm just scared of it. I don't know how it sees, therefore I don't know how it... I'm scared. I'm fucking scared. Like... Fuck it, I'm turning on keep inventory because I want some.